New this morning, police have arrested a parolee after a brief chase. An officer spotted a car driving recklessly near I-80 in Norwood at 10:30 last night. Car sped off and eventually stopped in Rio Linda at an apartment complex. Three people jumped out of the car and ran. Officers did catch the driver, who is actually a parolee wanted for assault with a deadly weapon charges. Two passengers did ultimately get away.